اعتبر وزير الخارجية الأمريكي مايك بومبيو أن عمليات الحفر التركية في المياه الإقليمية القبرصية أمر غير مقبول، وأشار بومبيو عقب مباحثاته مع رئيس الوزراء اليوناني إلى أن واشنطن أبلغت أنقرة رفضها لعمليات التنقيب غير القانونية شرق المتوسط.
Your people in Washington told us many times that buying S-400 by Turkey means sanctions. Why are you using sanctions today?
So I'll answer your second question first. We are having conversations with the President. We've made clear our view with respect to the S-400 and U.S. law, and we'll continue to always make sure that we do that. With respect to Turkish actions off of Cyprus and with respect to energy, sir. First question.
Now, about the provocations by Turkey. Mr. Mitsudak spoke about the provocations by Turkey.
Yes,
and
yes, yes. Yeah. So I won't tell you what I told him because I don't talk about private.